Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about TRX price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We're gonna use a pair of TRX per USDT. As you can see in here, it's like having a correction, -5.6%, right? By the way, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This technical analysis powered by Binance. For the moving average, we're gonna use a moving average 7 here. The yellow one here is moving average 7 at 0.073 US dollar. And the second one is the pink one here, moving average 25 at the 0.072 US dollar. And the next one is moving average 99 at the purple one here at the 0.06 US dollar. This already break out two of them. And is it now gonna try to go to between the purple one here and the pink one here, right? We're gonna change it to the Bollinger Band. For the Bollinger Band here, is trying to go to the purple one, the lower band. We call it lower band, is at 0.068 US dollar here, right? The pink one here is a middle band, is at 0.072 US dollar here, right? And the pink one here is 0.0768 US dollar. Is we call it upper band. The Bollinger Band is to know about the price range of whether we have to enter the market or whether we have to taking our profit. Enter the market at the purple one here or the between the purple and the pink one here and taking profit above the pink one or at the pink one and the yellow one here, right? Or between pink one and the yellow one. When we are looking at the RSI stochastic, it's already in the oversold zone. It's already in the oversold zone. So what should you do? If you don't have any position, you can having some position like 20 until 30% of your portfolio on this coin, right? We're gonna change it to the daily chart. For the daily chart, it's try having a correction and try to go to the pink one here. The pink one here, the Bollinger Band, the middle band here at the 0.062 US dollar. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Go ahead.